Wake up, you are so rich. Just like usual, his butler comes in and does his hair and then dresses him just a normal Plano West kid. Then, just like usual, Daddy comes in to give him lunch money. Just a normal Plano West kid. However, today was different because Daddy noticed there was a scratch on his son's iPod. So without knowing a lot about iPods, he just bought him the most expensive one he could find. Pity it's too small, it's all they can afford. This Plano West kid decided it was time to go to school. However, the Lamborghini was in the shop, so his chauffeur had to drive him. It's all they can afford. His friend to chill. Uh-oh, what's this? An administrator?
Excuse me, son. You're in violation of code 2234. You have holes in your jeans. Can you please patch them up?
He just tried to patch him up with whatever he could find in his pocket. Just happened to be a $50 bill. Just a normal Plano West kid.
Dude, oh my god, are you going to the game tonight? The Plano game? Oh my god, last year we died in them 45 to 7. It was so sad. Except this year we are so going to beat them for sure. Go West!
After a long and gruesome day of various teacher bribes and cheat sheets, it was time to play some football! Yeah!
Let's get it started in here!
On the pitch, keep running. In this context, there's no distance.
Yeah.